Okay, and here we are, nice and early on Saturday morning, ready for the lap of a lifetime in the Brock 79 Toranas. Also be 12 other race-going Toranas and 100 road cars to do a lap around the mountain of Bathurst. straight at all the race cars, you could very well imagine it could be the starting grid for the 79 James Hardy 1000. Soon. It was an unbelievable experience to drive around the circuit on the 25th anniversary of this car, 1979. Peter Brock won by a record 6 laps, and on the last lap he broke the lap record. Okay, here we are in the second car, number 26. It's the ex-Latham Reed A9X Torana, driven by Clive the mechanic. We've got Russell doing the videoing. Press the keys in the back seat.
What's that grip? Where's that sticker?
That really was a lap of a lifetime. And now for a bit more fun, we're actually going to drive in convoy back to the showground on the main roads in the race cars. Unbelievable sound coming from the straight exhaust. It's nothing like a V8. here we go, turning left onto the Great Western Highway, about to hit the showgrounds. And here we are with all the race cars back home, followed by the road going Toranas. It's interesting to hear the road going guys about some of the stories telling about the near massive pile up in the cutting, or the one on Conrod Strait coming down. I think the boys really let their cars loose. Well, a trip in the Toranas was like a dream come true for me, since I was there in 79 to see Brocky do it, and to actually 25th anniversary get a run around in the exact car. Unbelievable.